stolen at Irish Point. If any units have time, maybe go take a statement.
We have a breaking story out of Point Verdun, where witnesses have reported sustained gunfire. This network, as well as New Bordeaux police, have been unable to substantiate these reports, but we'll update you as soon as we have more information.
Vito said you'd be expecting me.
Took you long enough. I'm Jock Blanchard. Vito claims you can unfug this mess and get us working men back on a job.
Maybe. Depends if your information's any good.
Used to kick up to Vito's men Andy Toretto for union work. But now that Coyon Greco got Andy squeezing everybody for more dues. You don't pay, you don't get a work permit. Poor fucks even gotta use Greco's loudmouth buddies to collect.
This Greco sounds like a real piece of shit.
You don't know the half of it. On top of that, Andy's gotta keep the permits under lock and key. Anything happens to those, oof, ain't no work happening around here.
I'll see what I can get out of Toretto's people.
Runs a tight ship, but you should be able to get some of his guys talking.
Hippies of San Francisco were not preaching peace yesterday when they protested the arrest of a handful of suspected narcotics dealers in the famed Haight-Ashbury district. Rioters smashed windows.
Hey, you! Fuck off!
Your fucking ears working?
Boy.
Move!
Coming to you.
Cocksucker Greco.
Cocksucker Greco.
Fucking
think yourself.
You got no need.
I'll flush him out.
Run! Somebody better call the cops. Run!
Parker thinks he can hide me.
I'm looking for some backup. My pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right. I've got some time to give you a hand.
Guess I'll try another spot.
I'll try another spot.
refused to clean the homes of rich white folk. Which is easy for her to say, considering she's got no kids at home.
Sometimes this city goes crazy, but it always settles down.
I just don't want to get down there and the show's canceled because Morrison can't keep his prick in his pants.
You worry too much. We're going to see the fucking dog.
Sorry.
Am I crazy, or did you catch that too?
Got to figure it out, boy.
It's all yours, boys.
The corruption in our police department is rampant. It's infested with good old boys who only wish to preserve an outdated set of ideals propagated by the likes of the Southern Union.
Cocksucker Greco, fucking make it a working man.
Some of these color boys gave up on waving around their signs and sitting in restaurants and on buses. They got it in their heads things need to change. Well, I think all this outside agitation making them crazy.
And that's what you were thinking when you saw the McCall fill at the door, isn't it?
You don't get many colors out South Downs way. What was I supposed to think when one of them comes banging on my door at all hours?
Dear listener, much has been made of McCall and Harris. The fact that they served. But I'm concerned that Lewis Longman won't reveal details of McCall's service record. What's more, Harris has a juvenile record that the liberal court seems dead set on keeping under wraps. Now, don't we have a right to know if he had a violent history?
Well, yes, sir. We most certainly do.
Mr. Dupree, since...
How you doing?
figure out what that was.
He's here!
Got lots of places to look.
He's here!
We got ourselves a guest!
Remember their name. Permanently etched them into your brain. Now here's another name. Hottest. Dupree. White man. The white man who shot Trey McCall and Lamont Harris dead. Being the man about town that I am, I've gathered something better than truth. Something called reality. Like what you ask. How about the reality that when Trey McCall's car was found, it wasn't...
Can I get a resupply in River Road?
I'll head your way now.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got. No.
We're good. Call me if you need me.
Told them I was quitting the union. Told them I'd find my own damn job.
What'd they say?
Sent a guy over to the house. Says
no permit, no
shit,
job.
But if I was serious,
so wait for your damn turn.
I say you owe dues.
Oh,
you
holy
better
shit.
Fucking pay.
Run. Next morning, my ass was down here bright and early.
What?
I know I heard something.
Baby, so nice to see you. You got plans for that gun?
Spend your life to see it, 'cause you're a miserable.
job as you've done slowing work at the dock union? Word is, Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think he tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
Can't we just print up some more?
Jesus Christ, look, that's how it works. Those little slips of paper tell us who owes what. All that shit. Besides that, it's making us look weak.
To who?
The working men. They see us getting fucked. Won't be long before they think they can join in on the fucking. Anyhow, only thing you need to worry about is shooting that colored asshole if he decides to come back.
Oh. Fuck, I got enough to worry about. Thanks.
Huh? You ain't that fly, dipshit.
River Road.
You got it. We'll be around shortly.
Shit's turned bad. Send everyone. We're getting shot up. Get down here.
Shit, I'm hit!
you kill me or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here.
She's gonna clobber you.